arrow.
You sure this is your smartest play?
There are no errors in Darkseid's judgment.
That's okay. Stupidity should be painful.
Begin.
That's embarrassing.
Wins.
Much broodier than my Batman.
Do you know how many friends I've lost?
Right, not funny.
Begin.
So Khandaq loves that you're its dictator?
My rule is strict but fair.
Says you and 100 other petty despots.
Begin.
Sitter.
Nero wins.
This is gonna be good.
A mere human against an ape?
I know!
Begin.
For that, I need a license.
Well, this is gonna hurt.
It's about to be your worst nightmare.
I didn't say it was gonna hurt me.
Begin.
Dying so soon.
About the gills. Now that's embarrassing.
That pie hole should be sewn shut.
Dinah seems to think so. Man, I chunked that one.
I'll put a smile on that puss.
Green Arrow wins.
Cave is not a stupid name.
Bats have caves, arrows have quivers.
That actually makes sense.
Begin.
Now that's embarrassing. Professor Stein ever get to drive?
Nah, he's more a navigator.
Let's see him navigate my arrows.
Begin.
Star City welcome. Why are all the aliens I meet despots?
Earth's leaders are a little different.
You got me there.
Begin.
Just be glad I'm not Dino. Taking down that green-skinned bastard got me thinking about the people of my Earth. My universe's Brainiac had never come calling. I had to warn them. By the time I got home, it was too late. My Earth was this close to being gone for good. But that's when the strangest cavalry you've ever seen rode in. It was a full-on multiverse Justice League. They'd been hopping between universes, battling Brainiacs in every one. I couldn't refuse when they asked me to join. I've seen what Brainiac can do. Nobody in any universe should have to face that threat again.